You're locked in with the innovators. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell. I did want to ask you about that. You and Da Boy, like,
that's my
y'all collabs to me. Like, to me, I think I posted this. Y'all did or need to do a whole project. Like, y'all sound really good together. But like, yeah, ooh, we kind of really like. I was like, ooh, like. I mean, y'all sound. I never really heard Da Boy get on y'all type of sound and beats. You feel me? Like,
that's my. He be telling us too, like, y'all niggas got this in a lot, Cuddy, on my mama. Y'all came out like us, but nigga, crazier. Like, nigga, I be like, nigga, this Da Boy saying this though. You feel me? Like, nigga, giving this prop, nigga, he been out. You feel me? My mama respect that nigga though. You feel me? So, for him to say that, it's like, nigga, we doing something right.
Yeah.
You feel me? And nigga, he wanted to fuck with our type beats. You feel me? All to the whole, bro. Yeah. It ain't my fault, nigga. Like, you feel me? Like, he sound good on your beats, nigga. He want to get on them, nigga. And then when he get on them, nigga, he be ripping. I'm like, God damn, nigga. Like this nigga.
That nigga be gassing for sure. Like,
that's my nigga though, for sure.
But yeah, I
solid nigga though.
Yeah, y'all been y'all collabing.
Proof for sure.
But you hopped on. You was on his project with the Cole Bennett record.
Yeah, which on
was,
my mama
was hard too.
Cold part about that nigga, I thought that was a basketball player. I didn't even know who Cole Bennett was. On God, I didn't know who it was. Then I did my research. I said, nigga, let me put some respect on that nigga name.
Yeah.
Hey, shout out Cole Bennett though, nigga. My mama though, nigga. Put some respect on your name, bro. One of them niggas out here.
He been going up, like, for sure. He shoot some crazy videos.
Yeah, I seen. I did my research.
He was like, okay, like, he be going.